Yes, I would like to play first. Okay, yeah, I can keep this. I get Blood Raid off. Or at least, at the very least, I could pass to this caller. The Crumbling Necropolis has to go out first. So, pretty much if I get a blue source, then Jace comes down on like the turn after Nest Invader. That's gonna be my 4-drop. Okay. So he's mulliganing down to 6. Would have been nice to have a mulligan to 4, but can't fault my opponent for not wanting to lose. Yeah. All right, so that definitely changes my play. Next turn is going to be Jace. Unless he represents Mana Leak, then yeah. Okay, so do I bait? I think I bait out. Well, I'm gonna attack first. There's no point in not attacking. See what he tries to do here. I could very well, if okay, play Cobra if he doesn't leak it. I could cast Blood Raid off. The question is, do I want to? There's still 3 Nest Invaders, 3 Cobras, 6. Then I have 6 burn spells. Like, pretty much what I would want to cascade into are Spark Mages, and there's just too many. If he had a Noble Hierarch, then yeah, Blood Raid off would be a great play. But if he doesn't, then it's not. If he, let's see. Let's see. I think it comes a little bit to like down to what he does. Like he's probably gonna mana leak that, which leaves me the ability to like, Blood Raid off the next turn. So, the one thing that I really did was like change like what I could kind of like, what I could do. Just gonna play Basilisk Caller at this point. That's fine with me. Okay. I can play Cobra. Question is, if I Cobra and I Jace, yeah, and then I can fetch for a forest instead of blue. I'm not sure my opponent has the time to keep complaining, and he's, let's see, always yield. Yes, blue. Gonna fetch her forest. Don't want that same problem. Yes. Not gonna sacrifice the spawn. There's like no point in it. Draw. I already play a land this turn, so Seaside Citadel isn't really doing much. Alright, so. Yeah, Seaside Citadel, Rolling Terrain. And that doesn't matter. Can't, like, I can't attack profitably there. Or, like, it's not like it hurt me to attack, it just doesn't make a difference. right? So. Right. Do. Brainstorm. Pretty sweet I can I see a land and like a burst or something. So we're gonna see Seaside Citadel. Let's see here. Put both of these on top. I think we're just better off hitting rolling terraining the Seaside Citadel. I mean, okay. Chances that if we cascade with Blood Raid off, we'll have 3 mana open. But the probability of hitting something other than, like what we want, 6, sorry. There's 10 things we want, 7 things we don't want. Gonna go for it. Okay, in this case, we're gonna want red. Won't matter. Ooh. Got rid of that. That was a lot of land, at the very least. Gonna equip onto Liberate off. And at this point, sacrificing the token means nothing. And just swinging for everything. Okay, that Cobra just got cascaded into, so. Alright. So this turn, what does he play? Does he play Endvine? And a reliquary. Depending on what we draw, okay, bouncing it might not be the best. It's just brainstorming would be the best play. Okay, I can bolt it and acidic slime. All right, let's see. Okay, 1, 2, 4, 5. Playing a land will get me 3 mana. So it's not enough to. Okay. So 5, 6, 7, 8. I could Blood Braid off and Roiling Terrain. Yeah, that seems like the better play. So I would want to put Slime on top. Lightning Bolts on top of that. And now I play Rubron Crag. Boom, boom, boom. And now he's gonna say I'm a luck sack, of course. Da, da, da. Yes, I do want to use the ability. Green. Let's see. Bam. Lightning bolts. Oh no, Nether Reliquary is dead. And yeah. Of course I couldn't have possibly set up my cascade. You know, it had to be complete luck. He actually thinks I play 5 colors. Oh, that's beautiful. Let's see. Yeah, I just destroy his Seaside Citadel. Well, let's see. Gonna attack. So it doesn't make a difference for now. Want to attack with everybody. So it's gonna block the Liberator off, of course. Does he take 6, 7, 8, 9? And he basically puts himself in kill range. Like, he hasn't seen me cast a single black or white spell, and he's accusing me of playing five colors. I can tap for all five colors, but I could have done that with Lotus Cobra anyway. Oh, Luxac comment. Alright, and that's another episode.